Your Honor, we received information on both charges, waive formal reading of the charges against Mr. Anderson. Enter pleas of not guilty on all counts on both case numbers. And we've got conditions of release. I believe we're in agreement with the state. He's already posted bond, so he's out on both these matters. And we're agreeing that he can travel throughout Eastern Washington. That's the only non-standard condition of release in this case.
You can just prepare an amended